Do it, Beef. Give me a good twirl.
Good twirl.
Right in the face.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Izzy's Whatever Time. Today, I wanted to share with you guys some of my favorite spinning tops, as well as a couple new ones that we just got. Today, we just got this thing. It's an optical lens. It's actually not used for spinning tops. You can't really tell in the picture, but there's like a tiny slight curvature to it, which means that the spinning top won't go anywhere. And I'm like so excited to try it out. And we're gonna time these and see which ones are faster. This is like a super nice custom like wood. It's like acacia wood or something. We're gonna test out this one. We're gonna open this one. I've never used it before, and then this metal aluminum guy right here. All right, let's time this one. See how long this spins for. Yep, that was a false start. Let's try this again. We're about to lose it. Oh, there it goes. Woo! All right, so that one was this one. Now I'm gonna give this other one a shot. This one's by Bruce Charles Designs. I've never even opened it before. I don't quite know what to expect. Some papers, some social media stuff. Oh my gosh, y'all. Have y'all ever seen a spinning top given this treatment before? Oh, it is beautiful. So I think that this one is brass. It's supposed to be rated pretty long. All right, I'm gonna give it a shot right now. All right, here we go. Timer starting. Wow. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is so far the clear winner. Oh my gosh, that would not stop spinning.
That's
all right.
Insane.
That's insane. All right, let's do the next one. All right, this is one of my older ones. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Yep, 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 yep. Ugh. That's a good spin.
That's a good spin. It's not looking good.
Why does it sound like that?
Why is it wobbling like that?
You know what? We're going to count this one in seconds. What? It's pretty though. I'll give it points for that.
All right. I found you two more.
Like this one, I have low hopes for as well. Here we go. You ready?
Oh, that's pretty. It's pretty.
Okay, so far, this one and then this brass one are by far the best.
I think the brass one's gonna win.
Yeah, I think so too. But you haven't seen this one yet though.
Oh, that's the mystery one?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Nice.
Wow.
All right, next one. I have low hopes for this one too. This one says Austin, Texas. I think we got this at Toy Joy. I can't remember. Terra Toys. Look at that, branded. Okay, here we go. Oh.
Oh, it sounds cool.
Yeah. Okay, while that spins, I'm gonna start opening this guy.
Oh, it's about to
go. It's about to go. Yep.
Wow.
Okay, you know what? That one's not a fast spinner, but man, the sound makes up for it.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go. Let's open this guy real quick. Oh, this one's pretty. Okay, so the design of this one is very similar to the brass one, babe. You see that?
I like that one, like, as far as aesthetics.
Yeah.
I'm partial to silver things.
The silver one? Okay, let's try it. I think I have high hopes for it. It's very heavy. It's, like, weirdly heavy. Okay, here we go. You ready? Go. Oh, yep. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay.
Wow.
So, in order, I would say this one is super cool. Third place, right? Second place, I think, because it had a little bit of a wobble, and then this guy is definitely the clear winner. And of course, it's the one that gets the really cool box treatment, right, babe?
Yeah.
All right, and runners up, that one, it was pretty sad, wasn't it?
Yeah, but this one had bass.
Yeah, that one.
Like, it's a top with bass.
Right, that adds some acoustics to it, which gives it bonus points for sure.
Yeah.
And this one was, like, kind of sad, wasn't it?
But I like the little swirl on the top because you could watch it swirl. Wait, you just need to learn how to spin some stuff.
Yeah? Yeah. Do it, Beeps. Give me a good twirl.
Good twirl.
Oh, right in the face.
You can do it.
There you go,
yeah.
Beeps.
Woo!
All right, guys, that's all we got today. Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye. Ha ha ha.